It's not yet known what caused a Steuben County home to burn to the ground this morning. Good evening, Twin Tiers. I'm Deja Gross.
And I'm Trina Catterson. Thank you for joining us tonight at 6. The fire happened on Brown Hollow Road in the town of Caton around 9 a.m. A family home burned to the ground. The family got out safely, but its pet dog did not. Investigators will now try to find out what started that fire.